come in.
Okay, hello, Mr. Hernandez. My name is Daniel. I'm an RT student. I'm here to do a quick physical assessment. Just give me a moment. I'm going to wash my hands and I'll be right with you. Mr. Hernandez, can I see your wristband? I just need to confirm your...
Yo, what you want, bro? Like, can't y'all let me die in peace?
I'm just here to do a
quick... Yo, you working?
Let's do it.
Aw, man, I hate this place. Now they got me being the guinea pig and they sending me in to help.
Mr. Hernandez, being in the hospital doesn't mean you're gonna die.
I got lung cancer. Did they tell you that?
I did see it in your chart, but still, that doesn't mean you're gonna die. You're doing more harm by smoking vapes and cigarettes than anything.
I need them. Like, I've been smoking them since I was 14. It calms my anxiety. It's just, I don't know, I just need them.
Well, do you smoke every day or just some days?
Every day. When it hurts, when it doesn't hurt, I need them.
Okay. Since your diagnosis, has the pack a day that you smoke decreased or anything? Okay, Mr. Hernandez, well, you told me that you're in pain. And just asking, from a scale of, on a scale of 1 to 10, 10 being unbearable, 1 being manageable, where are you right now? Okay, if I give you some benefits of quitting smoking, would you consider it, think about it?
Look. Tell you, like, I won't stop talking.
Okay. Well, the benefits outweigh the withdrawals.
Look, before you say anything more, my blood pressure will go up if I don't smoke, and I'm gonna get real irritated.
Well, that's normal. The irritated part, that's normal. Your blood pressure will go down. In fact, within like a few hours, it'll go down.
I know that.
Yeah, and you know, your heart rate will come back to normal. And let's just look at it in perspective. The first year, reduced coughing, less shortness of breath. Your lungs will get right back to normal, will begin to get back to normal.
English?
More breathing, less pain.
That sounds good.
Yes. The hardest part about it is just beginning. You know, make it important to you. Stick to it, and you'll be naturally motivated to continue. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. You know what? That sounds good. I think I'm gonna try it.
And another thing, the medical professionals, you know, they're doing their part, and you have to do your part. You play the biggest role in your life. You know, you gotta do the most you can to not fight the treatment, but help the treatment. Let it help you.
You know what? That sounds good.
You think?
Yeah, I'm gonna try it.
Okay. I gotta go. Is there anything else I can help you with?